Angela!
What'd you get? What'd you just get?
Strike!
Atta girl!
The story is to give all you have to God. You know, the rich people have leftover money still, so they're not worried about where they're going to live or stuff. They're like, you know, if you read the Bible, they like hearing the sound of the coins clinking because they just, you know, because they were rich and they had a lot of money, so they could spend it. But the poor woman, you know, she didn't have a lot. She only had the two coins, so she gave all she had to God. So that just shows that, it goes to show that, you know, even though you only have small things, that's worth a lot more than some rich people, because, you know, she could have, you know, not given it and used it to buy something more, but she decided to give it to God and, you know, worry about her problems later.